There's a lot of discussion of how we move, you know, forward from here. But in the meantime, we have to be very vigilant about what's happening in our own states and continue to call out this promotion of the big lie that Donald Trump keeps pushing wherever he can. And we see a lot of that in Wisconsin with now people running for governor this fall who are key proponents of the big lie. That's dangerous.